Ramukama yangeo irinya ya mukama yirizwe
ngati chaimiride wetu tyo katusome ezabuli ya makumi asatu mumwenda abana bitabwe nabyo kusaba zabuli asatu mumwenda bade sinaba kufumulira odo kusabi sieno oluse izo kupanga mweri na ye bade sinaba kutakula mwuruji kare katukosese vitabu abana vitabu tugenda kusoma mpalo zabuli asatu mumwenda agamba wati na yogeranti ne kumanga makubo gange nemenga okono nyulimi wange
asibanga kamwa kange kuba obobinga alimaso gange
na siri wala obutayogera na sirika ne wakubadde ebirungi sabyogera okuna kuwala kwange ne kweyongera
omutima gwange ne gwaka munda yange bwe nali ndoza obulio ne kukolera ndio kajogera nulimi lwange
mukama otegeze enkomerero yange n'ekigera ekyenaku zange bwe kiri tegerenga wendi omumenyefu
laba enaku zange wazikola ng'enta n'obulamu bwange bulinga situ ekyo gyoli mazima buli muntu wanywerera ddala mukabuka
mazima buli muntu atambula mu kifaananyi ekitaliimu mazima beeraliikirira weereere akuuma obugaga so tamanya agenda okubutwala
naye kaakano mukama nidiraki mugwe mwenina essuubi
onzigye mu byonono byange byonna tofuula kivume ky'abasirusiru
nasiriwala sayasana kamwa kange kubanga wakikola
onzigyeko omugo gwo maliddwamu amaanyi olw'okukaaba okw'omukono ogwo
bw'obuuliranga omuntu n'okumenya olw'ebitali bituukirivu ommalira buddala bulungi bwenga enyenje mazima buli muntu mukka
wulira okusaba kwange ayi mukama okkirize okukaaba kwange tosirikira maziga gange
kubanga nze ndi mugenjoli omutambuze ng'abajjajja bange bonna bwe baali
osaasire njoke nzirimu amaanyi nga sinava nga sinava muno ne sibeerawo
ekitiibwa kibeere kitaffe n'ery'omwana n'ery'omwoyo mutukuvu abalwa ekyalobeeraabere olw'ekibiina kaakano ekiva emirembe n'emirembe amina
kale wihale kubula ekitundu okuboneho owihala soko otuule
mukama yebazibwe bw'oba omwana omuto tudde ku katebe n'olaba omuntu omukulu ng'akuyimiriddeko awo nva ku katebe akatebe okawa omugenyi ayimiridde amiina era oba otudde nga wootudde waliwo akatebe akataliiko muntu yamba okalage muno ayimiridde nti waliwo akali wano amiina essomo lyaffe erirondeddwa era eriteekateekeddwa erigenda okusomebwa tugenda kugijja mu bbaluwa ya Pawulo esooka eri Abasusolonika essuula ey'okuna n'okutandikira ddala ku lunyiriri olw'ekkumi n'essatu kiri ku ludda olw'endagaano empya obungi bw'empapula alina ey'oluganda nze gye nkutte buli 151 Thessalonians chapter 4 verse 13 and following atugamba bw'ati naye tetwagala mmwe abooluganda obutategeera abooluganda ebyabo abeebaka mulemenga okunakuwala era ng'abalala
nasaiminai endanu kyusi amina
at this juncture
we have you
know I take this opportunity to welcome you members
mwawulayire omukisa kuno okubanirisa mwesimu service wamukusaba kwesiha kino
for having attended this mass
era na we basalo huite kubawo musa
wo cha cha bigi namba
muna bangi a year beti
glory and honor goes back to the Lord
oliyali ni stiva ko boro muyelo
nga we clap for him
era muntu ni
come here to do a very simple task.
Somebody here, man, or now somebody will be the
welcome the family member
of our Nirisa Abedal and the
family. Actually, the one who has a program of the family.
In fact, of our Nirisa Oya in the day,
take us to the next step.
Ochum no Sumba. Thank you very much, our dear Reverend. Little Vani, Jose Solum in Uganda. Kansuwele chijako soruganda rujuge nuduga tafena. Kantualo mtuza guno kutuwa papa vyo na mbo msumba wa yongete. Nange vanilize olo kujiangu unjiwe mchi. Mkuwa o mkusabilo mbili kwa mama. No kukumia tata wafe mzei Mariksu wa Odwori Mboko. Programu ya feja kutamra wetu. Tujia kusoka ni njogera okuwa eri abakule mbeze wafe. Awe mitunda watutuwala. Mkusoka kwa vio nanga sinayo gira oba sinabani liza tebana ingira wano hasoke mbani lize mwenamu mchiba vya mwini abakulu nabato meja kusaba abana abato mtu yando olovise olovisera novo mkunda uwe chikoche tulimu mkulumeko kwa katoneto no mtu yando utemo mtu ndeko abakenji waka wakulu wato olo kuwea Afrika novo ito njagala kusaba mbubango olimuwa na mtu Obama olimu kuri olimu eri za mtu kino olimu kristaye wetani seno pia bebandi kuna bagenyi basabai mite proweri za batula aho hasi utakudwe kedwa huno abantu bange abana baye abahulundu kama ilo tulimu kristaye wetani seno lui haro hasada olo ule iwezo sino pia ambeso tuleo hasada bakenyi weso batatu kwaho kuso uloho wabwirwa obo tamale biha Outa Mala Wunde, Pansavetia Pastor, Ero Sistri, Owe Gomboloreno, Doza Gwenda Vieko, Chairman Ero Sistri, Aje, Abu Uzeko Wakongo Bazi, Avali Mokanise, Chairman Yomotoka. Let me take this opportunity to thank the church. He thanks those who have grieved the family for having stood firm to this end. He thanks all the people of Masafu for in that way they had about the loss of our dear mother. Because this is our way. The chairperson thanks all our visitors who have come from far. He really welcomes you all for having been part of us. It is high example prayer that we work together to see to it that we provide security for each other, to see that the occasion we are beginning today ends all well. Bearing in mind that the one whom we have lost is the internet. He may not have much to say, who wishes all of us well as we leave this place. May the Lord bless all of us. Well, thank you. Awe makani samalala, kakisa ibu kobe, kakisa ya helikota, ibu dadu, ibu hatua, na ibu selu. Kisa baba kubiliza mwena, mwje tuwelekele, kedi kuisa ya mkuru wafi, kwa usumba, nga wajia wano, okuwako, nevi gambo, ili ya wakungu wazi wafi. choir a simple interlude as we welcome the head Christian, the parish head Christian. Mulundu wosumba, wahuwelese ha transport wahuleta, nende wawele wakulundu wase waila makalisa angani wakugoha, wiki omeho nende embo ziondo maluma kuma amawefe. He may not have much, but he has a brief history about our mama.
Mama Odo, your girl, she's not our head Christian.
It is because of her that he is now a parish head Christian.
Mama Odo, of the Odo to Wayfue, Yadulera, she does ye, Suba Huliano.
Mommy has babysitted us right from our childhood up to where we are.
Mama Vanilla and Mugulu Boko, all the generation of Bafasino, Naka Lucianja, Pacano Duadero.
As it is that behind a successful man, there is a woman, it is because of her that we have this church structure. I think we can clap for that.
Dino Mabaza Mose Boko.
He really thanks Mose
Matsu. Baba, wherever Rukunya Hana, Bogan and Maturi Mang, honored off. Look at who are Nikadira mama. Nikadira mama. Nikadira yo. Neba baguma.
Mzee, thank you for the care. It really, it has not been easy. You have always been on and off, you and mom. But he says, be strong in Christ.
So you know, Sichira abana befwe, bakwebu abana Mzee Mboko.
This goes to our brothers, the children of the mom and they, Mally Odwori Mboko.
Ojo kubera, nani musei. Aha, kabuchani kamua. Naba anada hama kubera nusu kongesio. Kubone mwihani. Muzei haya achopa alumu akamirati. Mumede. Muzei, nyo manjiru usumba unungu usi kaduhu fuwani. Nyo manjiru wasumba dikoli unungu usi kaduhu fuwani. Nani ba anabifuma doa kerewa wasiri nyumu. Nyumoko na hafueme na amwe. Mukese, imirimu ito chosi chosi, muzee chalubu yifadila nao, muja toko kwa nao nga yadila huta. Awoda tika kikalubu akama.
He says, the children, muzee is now weakening as you can see, but it is his humble request that you stand in that you continue supporting the church to see to it that the church work continues going on, because he is now weakening daily.
Muzee, Emiru uchoko lewe chachi ino ni mama. Mukama ahume edehe dalo.
Mzee, for whatever you have been able to do for this church, together with the mom, he is just requesting that may the living Lord reward you abundantly, so that we continue seeing you.
Edo ahume edaba na wefugo siba sisi kiko haasi. Hanuko, utuwa kereko makesi.
Because many of our children are still below and we still need your advice.
Ina hatu lao, ndeba saa mawele za wefubosi. Hawa wele watu kwa lewe njirimo. Dumwe vale, hawa mwurizi, vame ni kuzi sani wange. Mwe vale, okwe vande fuzei. Ya hawa leka na mwe, yore ya hundu ado mama. Nasi iluo, kumugo ve, mrebe.
He thanks the church ministers, the church leaders for having been able to stand with the Mboko family, and he prays that we continue doing so as we bury the mom. As he finalizes, he is known by name
Sylvester Dani Ogutu.
Those are his names.
Ndimufumbo.
He's married.
Awe ndore mtu eno bakose basi age babodi ka divage becha so boda ho meta ni hucha ikada ko ha hucha bodi moye bale
ya hi requesting the church Christians to introduce themselves
kuna takange na ndiwa na jela kusifona ni sene de kusya mwa mboko ye hule tusi mu ya kati bili mu ukofi ukuna kanisa ye busetu bambi mwe barofu icha basanga ada luka yuko kalu hayo kalu hayo mirembe bambi mwe barofu
I have shown you his names, but one thing I just want to translate is that it is because of Mzee and Ma who bore him to have a new church of Busebu, which is the head priest of our new church in Busebu.
Tumetakange, Mzee Sahari Tumi, Head priest in Uganda,
Those are his names, but he's a head Christian of Udandu. Thank you. Aba Kulundu, Pakenani Bawao, Bije, Pakulundu, Pakenani Bawao, Pate Gumuda, Mwewale, Katono,
Thank you.
family. There is a living God who honors the glory. Glory be to the living God. Mutiku no choir, on the hand of Hanai, for cooking, you know, has no. Bulina vecha vifuwe dana. Dahira vecha vifuwe dana, mabeho nembosi, fumbiri, kutia kubando mando mivandi. Bulina vecha wahabiri, kuna mwecha wefe, otangira, otinambusi ya wefano. Pawane ndo mwecha wefe, kuhubiri, kuhutuna, kutumasira. Kwebesyo, ndicho kusaba mwecha wefe, asoha, utna wefano, mama naume, wanyama, edala, dinje keserichi, uwija woli na woli dedala, nojo hulumanuma, kuru edala. So, mama naume, wanyama, galo asijira, kwae, kumuwe sahangi enge edada, mama eche, kala, mama eche edada, kulitaka homo tutugata da,
So in the days when we were still having young children and we were young mothers, we used to sit together, go and have parties in each other's homes, and that is how I came to know Enid.
Mimi akachawicho uha niba hade heba mawe wa mawe gabo wicha bose ba hodo wicha bose ba kindananga ni baholo party ni ba ba bando buheri ba.
We lived through very difficult times. There was a time when her husband was actually arrested. And you cannot believe how much Enid moved up and down like a man to make sure that Odwori got up.
Arubona tibamenye ulamutaru wangu yalu kuitulisa ebihayo bimoze malikiswa kamudirira mubambo hoya umuhero waye uno ndo mwicha waye obulamba bitamu sibali bwangu.
Among the groups of friends, some of them have passed away,
badala ho ba se aba bali nabo pacha uno ya chi.
Here I would like to remember the Quabers.
Senyala,
they were our very close friends.
Senyala ho wirira family ya Quaba abali bo bwichani nabo bose balucha.
They have since left us.
Bamale ho bali hawo.
Now in retirement, in our group again, we are the only two couples that have sat here in Sanyu Abuja, and we are not in Kampala or any other place. We are right in the village.
Mubi habi awo yoho mule mirimo. Ono no asi eno abere basi dongere homu bokumbo basobole kubola ande bahero bawo mukuluha abere mu Sanyu Abuja. Na no asi amule here adonga inga.
So we have checked on each other, either physically but mostly on phone. And I must admit that Enid was better than me in doing this.
Abola tuwabere belambula, niba kupenda huma simu, kutubosi liba chaniba nakua, neha andia hasa, hatini diachire neinga vera muhirahu.
However, something happened. This time round, Enid did not send me a message during Easter, and I wondered. And since the husband had actually told me Enid these days doesn't move much, I knew it might be because of her problem of sickness.
Abona tuwabere kiwe sinihira huu oba hawa pohe sanya huu masimu. Na inga liru huu nawabere uunya mupasa kaiwe ini disia musinihira huu oba hawa osu. Kerea dongani yetema ini digasi ya sinihira huu meseji. Ne ya maria stegera wa muya mubora na kuzee ya maria angolati ini diabele munako.
Now I want you to believe what I'm going to say right now, because either God was talking with me or ini was calling me.
Ada kukirisia cho tuora, olo huwa, sinyalo bambu, nasa yali akesa hulu maloma nae, kwa hili dinata awa uyali kesia kesa humwekesa.
About 6 days ago,
munda adonga mkage nyuma,
we were having breakfast with my husband.
Bali wakesa hukuna esi uhumu wa siye chuli chuli.
And I told him, I have not heard from Enid for some time. I have no excuse because I can drive to go and see her. So I must go and see Enid.
Erabo lati ahinde nata nata ulisa ni honde Enid. Abo lati haba dino hoi faho kukehe mtu hanjeye umuwa nemo.
I have come to town to do something else, and then I asked, I greeted one of my boda boda boys and he happens to come from this side.
Polo yali achire mu town ho baho de wie kulira e ne yahe sanya honde melala ho bana ba boda abatule no.
And I said, how is Kubo? He said, Kubo is not okay. I said, why? He said, Mrs. Odwori has died. I said, which Odwori? She said, Odwori Mboko. And I said, I have not heard. I only thought about the wife. So now she's dead.
Abona tiniyali na hisani ya nendomisi ya nwabodo yona mutebanga chikuwa yipe itie. Kumusi ya nwe ni ya mubira. Ati mama, Muhammadu Mboko.
And indeed, when I called Mboko, he said, is that you? Yes, your friend is gone.
Era, lumumania madahu bira mzei, mzei ya muhahasaji, ama ora kumatufu Mboko.
I want to thank all of you for being here, but particularly, I want to thank Mboko. You see, some of us married outside of our tribe.
Ada kuweva safari sulo huo msosuno nenga muno muno mungeli ujau la ada kuweva safari mzee.
And if you don't have a supporting husband,
abona tiba ndi hude hisanya mama wanga kaka buhane ne lo tafuna omoherwa uwa mo.
Life can be very challenging.
Omo na mbonya lo kutawa wangu.
But we have been very lucky. We have had people who supported us, the husband who supported us, and really, Enid is going away, a woman who died in grace, a woman who died in peace. And although she suffered, she never complained about Odwori.
Aruwe wakamuno mzei, lohufanga hu mama, oho wame habikiro ukariwa na mawanga niwe chile nubu na mbabera mutinyu, neenga, manubo umbi wabere ngemubu na mbubu wangu, era mzei uwe wale, oho wabere udaha mama, nubu na vila, mbubera kibarimu.
I want to thank the children for supporting the parents I would hear that, you know, in Eden, but when they have gone this way and that, they have gone for visits overseas at Kampala, but it is because of you, the children, that they were moving out of Samuel way to at least have some fresh air. I want to thank her siblings. She was ever talking about her people from Kabale. Thank you for coming all the way to Samyabwe to say goodbye to your beloved one. And thank you all for coming.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Planta kanon no binanwa gaba. Hey kanon. Va empunjiri. This is my auntie. My mother is the one who follows her.
Nina near the other one.
My name was a serious somebody because it was a shock. It was a short time. Now you come a Maruji. You come a Maruji? We are very sad. We thank Uncle for keeping her, for loving her. You are a great man. We ask God to protect you in this sad moment. Anyway, I would like to ask those people from Mongolia to stand up and be recognized.
I want to say for today, Rukungiri.
Amen. I'm sorry I didn't recognize the church. May God bless you. May God keep you. May God take you where you are supposed to be, because you are a good mother, a good auntie. To everybody, I think you know her. She has been here in your church. I think you know her. I would like to thank my sisters and my brothers who came from far. Thank you for being there for man and
dad.
God bless you all.
Mama, be strong. Are you ready?
There is our brother, my uncle, Uncle Benoit.
You.
to come and say what?
Yeah.
You are the one to talk about her.
Mbocho Yahweh Alibo Nebosi. Praise Lord, hallelujah.
Praise Lord, hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Our uncle, Mr. Odwori, and the children. I am lay canon Benon Pichiriza Vavu.
According to me, Takae, Kodonima, Lofo, and his subordinates,
and come from Rukungiri. And they were great, great friends. She opened the door and the way to this
year.
And some of the attributes that I would give to Auntie. Very, very apt. She was very good at connecting with relatives and friends. I don't know what would have happened to me if I did not make it here. Because almost every month or less for all these years of my adulthood, she would make sure she calls me. And she asks me about our relatives, the connection, the tree. And she charges me to make sure that I get to know the children, Sarah, Peter, and others. And the unfortunate thing is that whenever she would call me in the recent past,
so
actually bid me farewell. And I would always encourage her not to do that. And she would tell me that, remember, I have been telling you that when I die, you come and bury
me.
I thank the Lord that I have made it from Kabare up to here. I have come with my sister
Irene
and my son Benson. We want to thank you, you people of Russia. We thank you for loving our Auntie
Enid.
I want also to give special thanks to Uncle
Odwori.
Every time we talked, she spoke highly of you.
How
we looked after her through sickness. She has no
complaints
whatsoever about you.
May
God bless you
with
it. I want also to thank the children. She has always told me about you and what you have done. I want to thank her for her resilience, for building a family that we are proud of.
Yes,
I charge you, the children, to make sure that we keep connected. And I'm serious about this, because maybe we were
we were there knowing that she is there to be it for us.
So one way in terms of when we can allow her to have a look at the family.
May her soul rest in peace.
Mama, we will talk to you in the evening. Thank you, Uncle Benny. Thank you.
Inera sigara kamukama, inera sigara kagatonda. Inera sigara kamukama, inera sigara kagatonda. Inera sigara kamukama.
I'm going to go to the house. They had the loss of our dear mother last week, and they were really grieved.
Muzei, Mumanire, Ukolene, Mirimo,
You see, me, we are how to an anger now by for 6 months. Emma, 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 so, if we get money, we must have them supporting. Like you know, if a successful man behind him must be a woman.
Abora ni mukeni husomere buwebe. Abera hola hola muzi ni simukaga. Ne gambakeyo abera sima muzi biri mocha hola. Erama yat muzi biri mocha ichibere kiriwaya. Olo bugumo na mani komuhadi.
So, ndugu saba. Mbo kuyambe mzee aseto ringe prosa ho umuhiru ono ato kone emirimo yeso mero sese ni mwena hao mwenge ando kwa nambe njiwa ato kwa hiyo nyingi ndo kwa sababu aba saate ave kubo menda uto anamo mtu sapote mtu wabana yeso mero kuwite ebirai nda kwa soa inga mbo sujaba itinga dawa. Mtu wabana, beke basome. Nendako, ndawa kamera ho, nisu wa mbuna wala, mchuli, nenda wachindi. Mwe wale mwono.
Kewale, kewale, headmaster, kewale, members, thank you for coming. PJ, kwa, Chemuno, Ulevia, Rakini Musi Bandilise, Rata and Jule, Panagamu de Heremo, Baru Jacksanga, what we have with you, who will be name for Kire, Jiromuksakuno, who program Savamucha for Dana Brenda, Sudi, the Honorable Minister, Niacho Hucha, Atu Hesemo, Abeho Nemo Sihuli. Kwa mali, abana bo mugenzi baloma lume muzeyi amalili hana mkukosele katisa panangi, bata abeli sumukso huluma luma munde heremo mkuroto kusi njera I don't deserve but just my humble request give me mkura sasu ibaite kura minister mkuhabe wani
Raje.
E kanisa.
E Mboko family.
Family of Mahewa Mzee Mboko.
Honorable colleagues, members of parliament and the leaders of government who are here.
Aba sene ne baholebese lobutuki abaliano de bali space.
Relatives, friends and all mourners.
Abeho abecha de bali mwesi.
My name is Colonel retired Dr. Wandera and Patrick Wabwire. And I happen to be married to Mboko's cousin. I came to know Mboko around the year
1983.
At that time, I joined NRA
And I never
informed my wife. So Mboko took care of my wife. And my child.
No man away.
When I came back, you had Mboko's friend was telling you how Mboko was in prison. I'm the one who got him out of prison. So
what did he say? Okay, muy vale, un poquito muy jale, aquí digo no vamos a agarrar.
So, from that time, my family and Mboko's family, we have been together.
And
I want to give testimony for her contribution to the family and also the community. So, she has been a uniting factor between the people of Ankole, Chigezi, and Bukedi.
Mama, abeiro mundo agata abanduwa wenye Ankole, awe Chigezi, nendefewe nawe Bukedi.
I'm quite very sure tomorrow you'll be overwhelmed by the numbers.
Era honarebo mimi sabona chi mugumu muchuli manabo ni namba inatulera ndi inatule wose nababantu bangi.
So we celebrate a life of somebody who has left footprints behind her record in the church, in the workplace, in the community, among relatives and friends.
Era huru kujaganya obulamu omundu alehere makundu wose wabitirenge mu mirimo chaye.
And I want to thank my elder brother, Mr. Mboko, for being a very good husband.
Aruhu wasamu no musanging in a humulundu, Mboko, Kolohuba, Umsachamula Iwedala.
If he was not a good husband, it was not going to be possible for Enid to retire in this village.
Nemuzei nata haveri musa chamulai se haveri sdinyumuno omuhai uno ohulu hira kulukongo lwefe nesame ohuba uwe.
And above all, to be a Ugandan, not to know a tribe, not to know religion, not to know these small differences, but to look at Uganda as a nationalist.
Ibasa muzei oluhuba muna Uganda mulai ata kawuhani ama wanga ata kawuhani amuni mudini obamu merachosi obeda abele mundu wabangosi gombi na kuhewa.
I'm a godfather to one of the child here.
Ereesi, yesi, kiani muima wamulela huwa na wamuzei Mboko. Mwana iwa langa tulona asingirechi, ononi alu muima wae.
So, today the church is celebrating one of the pillars, the family pillars in the church.
Lalero ekanisa iruhu itulisa mulela kumisiro mihongo mokanisa ndimudale wawo.
I also belong to the same church.
Eresi wekukira efeino.
I am not a lay canon like my brother there.
Yes, lay canon ikoti mwanami na
wata. But I'm a pillar in our church and advisor to our bishop.
Wabula yemu siro mokanisa hanyo mwamake suwa bishop wechigezi.
So we came here, commiserate, and share the grief with my brother Mboko, and also to be part of this deserved send-off of our sister, friend, mother, and a relative.
Vekire, ohulira nafwe, ohunguwaga nafwe, ni hubona, mamanat langu na ugeshalo guno, epake sivana wanafwe.
We knew Enid was sick, but we never knew she was going to pass on.
And
my wife told me immediately she passed on, and I called Mboko, and I was shocked.
And
whenever something like this happens, we should pick lessons to learn from. As Christians, you should prepare your way, and I'm very sure Enid has prepared her way. She must be with the Lord now.
Ati mama ini dinata langu na mbuno amere kurengira yeyo era unano amaruho leile taifera atasimisana.
So Mboko's contribution to the church, to the work of the church, is abundantly available on this sad occasion.
Obuyambi we family ya mzee Mboko mu kanisa ndumutundu muno wankuwa disi ya menyamuna vera hura era si yeungire ni muluo muhungi muti.
So I want to take this opportunity to thank all of you who have lived in this community and who have been part of Mboko's family and who has contributed in one way or the other to Enid's success story
in Samia Bugwe.
Now, my niece has already introduced people who came with us. But let me introduce my wife, Florence, who was actually kept by the Mboko family when she was being hunted with my son. Now, on the other side of that, my relative here, I'm a minister in this government. Let me take this opportunity to say a few words on the side of government. The NM government looks at this church, religious institutions, as partners in involvement.
Government NRM, Livona Makanisa, Akepekepira, Kotiva Dirala, Ninayo, Mohulahula.
Because they preserve, shape family values, and the family values for every home, they are the ones that make a good community.
Owe Kanisa Idioya, Yatusa, Amadala, Malai, Abandu Wadai, Mubahula, Okumenya Hulai, Nidengongo Hulai.
That's why in times of grief, in times of grief, we come to the church.
Sakira Mubona, Mubi have your mask, Mubi have your video, we do hirange in Kanisa.
Now, we have been trying to fight poverty in the community.
Government, you can say, oh, we do hani of what you madada, and the movement you have.
There is a program called Parish Model. I'm sure you have participated, some of you have participated in Parish Model.
Your program is government here at Evalangatia PDM, Parish Development Model. That's a question we might do.
In recent years, we discovered that 39% of our community are still in poverty.
Mumi Akachivit, Yuma, which you want to get a hoti, Abandu Mahmika Datun de Munana, whom you have a Sidimu Wati, Musandu.
And the government decided to address this 39% by sending money to the parish.
era government yadaha obuyamba abantu bakubika datunde mwenda humia nga irete sente humiluha.
This money is for the community, is a grant by government.
Kino sende chichira bawa na iki mitu duyefe buyambi bugameti tuveresa.
You borrow, you bring back, and another person borrows, they bring back, but remains the money of the circle at the parish.
Kwekopa ni huko usayo, wandu undie sienda, chidunga sende cha circle mundu hakuefe.
So in this regard, you must look at farming. Because most of you are involved in farming. Be it livestock or crop.
Eramu mereino, kuhereho yewe njemuno, kuhulimi no butuki, obaba hirobukari, kuruo, mokulimando huaya.
So you must look at farming as a business.
Kuhereho yewe nje, okulimano huaya, koti, obuchurusi.
I was coming on the way and I was very disturbed by cassava drying on the road.
Nia haba niye cha hongira ya haba angana sumbuka na yonja bandu nubani hile mwoko hongira.
We are struggling to get a market for your produce abroad, outside market, so that you can get more money.
Bo balu fayo muno konya ahatari luanywe siyalu sino aha mwoko hubo ni huti hukuna hui sende kira mwoko kakulima.
Because cassava starch is very good for industrial medicine. It's good for pharmacies. But once it's contaminated, then the bread goes down and you get less money.
Owa starch itla mumogo mulaimuno mumarisi handi achutu yamba mukutuja njabani wakodi mumarisi.
Recently, the Minister of Agriculture has been taking a crusade against aflatoxins. And this mishandling of post-harvest that brings this contamination.
Yanyuma o ministro wa byobulima yabera sumukana muno nende obulwaye obufuna olofani hakubi okwemere efe.
So let me stop here, but at another time we shall come back and engage the community, because it is our wish that everybody gets out of poverty and our communities prosper.
Olwembere ebiha sacha kukyali hahole naleheresao nenga wetu kunowe yako wetu wongere hebo chini hulu andulo kwa wanati bulisya mlela abaho nende ya tlo uchaga hundu wali.
Lastly, I want to thank the church
na marisa aluhe basa
for the support to this family.
Ndo wiyambi mo family mino.
I was here some time back to attend a burial for my brother Mr. Mboko, and I saw how committed the church was.
Yali hano nyuma ni chosiha nina mzee era bona koti kanisa lya kwa muno hemainde family ya mzee.
And today you have allowed us to have special funeral services for our late sister, our late relative, and our late friend Enid Mboko.
Era ruwe base kanisa lo hukira omubiri kwa mama baamule 5 and baafikira omusabira ebihale bisepa.
May her soul rest in
peace.
I'm quite very sure that she's with the Lord now. Thank you for listening to me and thank you for giving us an opportunity to speak.
Organizing about Kenny was so happy at home. Honorable Minister, you have an Alu Maluma. When you were so deep on the way, won't be happy at home about what's our ndasaba kwa idonge niyemere ni saba bana befe abantu bamuze iboko muisi mukende musude kutwemo. It is now our turn. The choir is giving us the interlude as we, the children of Mami, are getting prepared to have a word before the mourners. Let's continue our dear choir. Good morning. Back to our brothers and sisters. He will try to speak a local language, but don't laugh at him. Mutamiche.
Asami yada yada.
Kare, mama efe awero.
So our mother is good.
Even we use yalo. Sorry for.
He is no longer bothered with the actual life. She is no longer disturbed.
Swahili awona.
In Swahili they say.
She does the dunia has sumboi kaburi.
Evils of the world have no. The
troubles of the world do not affect the departed.
Everything you is yalo, sibi sumboa. Abafiri, abawiri.
If we were dumb, eh?
We who are behind,
if we were talking about how many shallow,
we are the ones to be bothered with the world now.
Olo alero husanga nangu, abanwaye, manamsiha.
Today we as children we are jubilating because we are the ones bearing her.
Nasayaba mamum kisa.
God bless our mom.
Ukta siha atomna lohuba na bae.
Never to bury any of her siblings or children. But they are the ones bearing her now.
Rapesi. Uriom siha.
And they are all living to witness her burial. They are all happy for that because of God. Secondly, Mommy did not suffer so much before really died on her final day.
Mugulam,
in life, we really fear the day of death.
Mama Yesi, Yari Atia.
Mommy had also feared.
Nasai Yahonye, Mama Tamanyol Dalolo.
But God helped Mom never to know her day when she will be part of our life.
Yasohero Mwalisa.
God first let her sleep.
We am so.
Before she was picked.
Usangalom Kisoko.
They are really happy for that chance.
Ulukongo huno mama yavere mama abosi.
On this village, mom has been the mother of all of us.
Era mamunangira watu umunyankore we mwe.
And she has been known as the mnyankore of us all.
Abe nguhumu mahambo orambu yari wamuicha wawe.
Many of you have told Patrick that mom was your friend. Thank you for being her friend. For all these years she has been living. Thank you for the love. Let us allow her to rest. Let her really rest. It is not easy to believe, but that is how the world is.
So, we have visitors who came from far, owners, in-laws who came from Nairobi. We would like to thank you and recognize you. If you can stand up.
Again, he requests the visitors from Rukungiri that we have the way.
Connection is deep.
I just want to thank you all for coming. And I just want you to talk a little bit about Mommy as a mother.
Mommy
was a very hands-on mother.
Mama,
she was very
mama
who
ma
honu. She was very
mama ma huta
who looked at us still saw us as small children.
You'd
be sitting at work and she calls, "Hey,
I've seen over
here.
She was more current about what was happening in the States and Denmark and was always calling us, there's an accident here, there's bad weather, take care, did you remember to eat? She was always, I think being a mother was the biggest thing in her life. She loved it and she did it.
Mama huwa mama vera sidahamu no huwa bayre mungu afwayo oho kera kawana wei handi ya wao na manji ema uri kapahusi alusi usi arumu vengi embera ambikyo uiri ni kinyase hile ya kera kira wana mukende muti mufani muti.
We used to talk among ourselves that sometimes getting restricted is too much. But then this last case was just thinking we're going to miss those phone calls. We're never going to get those phone calls again.
Ebi habi ni wala wali mama wala nga tuiti na hama nyati wino wali wana ki wamada waguma mama wala mama.
So mama we're already missing the calls that you should take for granted and I also urge anyone of you here if you still have your parents.
Angu wacho humisi ke wa masimu kama mawele kwa hupila hona wa ura mi habili kwa wasi katiko dusago wa mi mama owero kumzade sikumanyile mama cha.
Mami work very hard for us.
Mama ya wahole ila muno kutibana.
Just like Miss Mwanyama said, if she wanted to get anything done, she would just, nothing would stop her. She would knock at any door, do anything to get what she wanted.
Kwa tulumu ulilo mwai wanyama na mwuna mama ya fangai huwa na wai niyari jinde siya daha, siya tia. Ya wama kugumu wa chaka daya hongonda hudu ikulosi ongo wananga kia daha sika ya.
She was very hardworking.
Mama veru muhusu wa amani.
In as much as she was sick, but really she loved her gardening.
Mama wangu wande, aweru mduwa ye mama vera kwa ye muno hudaha kata no huli ma. Haba nachewa inga aweru wachaye mwone viko kwa uda.
Whenever you call her, you have to give her time to talk about her chicken, her garden, her this.
Kata na file umalu malu mane adaha umalu malu maha hoka nyeri henda loche mati mwaka henda luka hona wako hochei mumi duwe viso duwe kutuluwa wili mama uidada.
And for us girls, she always told us girls are never visiting. I thank you for that, that she told us.
Erea wola natiwa hana siwa wakini ya imuwe wa samu no mama kesi ya igongo wa kila kanga wana wa imuwa.
Yeah, I thank God that she got to experience to be a grandmother.
Yeva sana asai huwa mama nabe na siru ya kundu kisa yaba jaja huwa wana.
A very doting grandmother who loved her grandchildren, joke with them, laugh.
Habere jaja da hawe chuhuruwae katana kundu kisa luma mama huna wuhusi mwaka chida huna wuhu yawe keso uheri na wafu yene nali na wu embera ngecho chito. Pagi aja cuaca yang baru itu.
And I would also take this opportunity to say we've been away for so many years.
Ira dah hujung buksa kuno hujan kesat tiba ambi paberin buat hari hujan lu kuno kembali ni akhirnya.
But many of you have filled in that gap for us. Where you've been kind to her, you call her, you are like her surrogate children. So I just want to say thank you for standing in the gap.
Era huwe wa samu isi wa soo lingo huwe mao koti wa na mama ni kimuzei awa na wewe ni iwa umma mwe wa ingo huwe kalanga we tiwi hiyo koti wa na bedala.
I just want to say if Nair Hospital staff
Ada huwe wa sawe duwa roli ya Nair Hospital awa soo lingo huja anjawa.
Especially Goreti here.
Umuhana wefono Goreti afirekeo huja anjawa mgenzi. Nendo muhana efe Harriet
who has been
mama kena kwa hula vila mama.
So
Andi mwe wale
I thank God for my life, I celebrate her life.
Yebasa nasaya helu hula mwa mama kot luwe ipiso hula mwa mama.
Like Kampobeno say it, she'll always say oh maybe I'm she's just always saying bye but God kept her long life.
Tera koti Kampobeno lawe la wakiraka wawele wawele sati mama wawele wawele nasaya huwele hula mwa wale.
Thank
God for everything you let her experience and pray that she will rest in peace. We didn't get to talk to her before she passed, but I was fortunate enough to something just told me to talk to her because they tell us that they have saved her.
So I got somebody to put the phone to her.
Kerana kuno mudo ya ukule si miata aku tuh mengenzi mama na siri melam.
And I talked to her. I told her to follow Jesus, ask for God to forgive her sins, forgive anybody who has hurt her. Just follow Jesus' name. Tell her we love her. She'll be fine. Told her everybody's praying.
Kerana aku pada kuma na aku pada hari hari husu miya kesa hubuan na huli ramama ati. Kesa hubu ini nya, oh sabar nasaya abe abini nae. Kerana abe pun.
Children also got to just talk to her and say they love her and say also goodbye.
And
after that phone call, 2 hours she was
home. Era si mi endo manu hulu manu ma lumi madamas gula masawa kabiri Lock me down at Yahawa.
So I
thank God that you gave me the chance. Yes, and I said, I'm told you, I'm very sad. I'm not mad.
I just want to see we are
five standing
here, but we
miss it, Fred. I will not, yes, and I say, how was Valia Novatano? What do I do? I see I'm not afraid.
Fred was not able to travel,
is
not well.
Fred is just over the Hubao.
So Fred and his family, so we
know he's here with us in spirit. Fred and Edada, Kumaira, and we thank all his
friends who have
come with us. Fred was over with Fred.
So I thank everyone who has supported us financially, morally, just even being here. Thank you for the parade coming in. It's very hard for me. It's very hard.
I thank the church. And I remember Mr. and Mrs. Mboko had invited us to have a service here when you are doing some contribution to the church.
Never in your video, and I'm all today. Boko and Angry Honorable Minister of which are all in the panel with you when I'm open.
So today I'm going to give 500,000 to the church in honor. This is not Mabugo, the Mabugo I give to my brother.
Thank you so much. Choir, move it, and we have a
Jessica, where? Behind?
That way was a mercy, a vegetable.
Mose, thanks all of you for having been able to make it here. Thank you so much, thank you so much. He may not have much to tell us. But he will request that these ones who are in front each has a word before us. He begins with grace.
The clergy,
Hello, Kanisa.
Honorable
Minister, and the most
thank you so much for standing with us during this very difficult moment. I have very fond memories of Auntie Yuri. She was such a beautiful aunt, really mother to us all. She would keep checking on us, asking what was going on in our lives, telling us about how she was in this year. She had a great sense of humor. Always teasing and joking with us. My sisters and I
will
miss her dearly.
Yene ni mwanangina pacho mwapirwa muno. Mama uluhani yebe. For any she would have talked about Mama Enid has already been talked about. But she has one to tell us. Enid is a parent. Is a carer. He encourages you. And she shares with you whatever she has. For her, she worked in Nairobi.
Amaido, Emori, Amadima, Budisino, Bakinga, and Lusajo, a
She would carry all the garden harvests, bananas, ginas, peas, each and everything together with her husband to come and check on you. They one day carried and checked on her in Nairobi. She will not forget even last year they carried the same when she was in Kampala. They brought her each that she has mentioned. Mama Enid would not take even a week without calling her and telling her to encourage the colleagues. Therefore, she thanks the clergy, all members, including the minister who is getting out, for having been able to come and we grieve together, Mama Enid. She has an encouraging word from the Holy Bible for us. When she passed on, everyone was wondering how will the Mboko be, how will the children be, how are they going to survive? Now she's relating to the situation that the Israelites went through in a similar situation. They gathered together and the Nabi who was there said, please, how are we going to be? Now you tell your God to tell us what we can do. That is Jeremiah 42 from verse 1 to the third one. And even Jesus answers us in John 14 from verse 1 to 14. 7. And talks on well, saying that I'm the way to the Father. Mboko stand firm for Christ because I know he's a big guy. No one can fill that gap, only Jesus Christ, the Holy Son. That is the only message he has from me. May God bless you all.
Honorable Minister.
The Church. All mourners in respective capacities. Much as I have heard has been said about my
brother.
The late was trying to build a strong empire. Whenever we could get the results from Senior 4 and Senior 6, she would ask him how many Barindo clan children have been able to pass. This was really wondering because he was trying to build our clan.
And indeed she has built our clan.
Just as the children have said, whenever she would hear anything concerning one's life or movement,
She gives a phone call and asks you, have you heard what has troubled reasons?
So, we often have to wonder why in that nature,
really getting people of such caliber who wishes good for others is not easy. And just as you had a friend telling us they come from different districts, this one from Rukungiri, the other one from Gulu.
So she was open.
Avere Mwikupu.
Oh, receiving Abu Mungu.
She will receive whoever comes.
So that she builds a network.
So that you saw Roho Mbaha, a Horegana under you. We may not have much to say. God has taken her. Mzee Mboko, be strong and be firm. You are not alone. You are not the first. Many of us will have lost even our parents. But we are strong in Christ. Just as you have to be. He wants you to be strong and be firm. Panange hukumi kristanye, manjire nibere huire bine huuru huura eno manumayo. Mzee hende dike chingire huwa nduwaliano, huite kerese ituwa mbahe. Efele inakwasa, andipesu hudahasa ikweda. Hei, huye suguma. Hudahai horesi? Hari hudahai huite da, mukaba anasi horesi.
Thank you very much.
Mwe barimu no?
I begin by saying my name is Mboko Francis.
Aso hore ho ngira metaka ini kaako. Ona ni mulo duwa e kumlanga kiri chaya bol zeliyo. Avery Mohosimu government, here. Yavere Mu Yoweri Nova Police, Nani Aulu, here.
Myself,
Omo Ede, Nende, Reverend Mboremu Kongo Jessica. Vavere Vandala Mubi Tundu Tundu Vihola Eda Ala Vyomami Mboko.
Those children you see there,
Aba, na, bongo, na.
They have grown with them.
Nabo.
What I can say about my sister-in-law,
she has been a very loving
person for family, and for the relatives of Mr. Mboko, and anybody else who became
Avery Mulamo, Hero Muno, 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 Nadla, Erive, Hobawamwe, Nende Buriesi, Asobolo, Sembele, Dana Yahweh.
I've never seen in it.
Mo?
At any one moment, at any one time, for anything.
Mulamwe, Atawa Naho, Mulamong and Inity, Nayo, Ba Ovana, Yakana, Nende Wamwe, Mambok.
I appreciate her for that. She has protected
Mr. Mboko
to the extent any human being can appreciate.
Avere Mohai, Avere Samuno Yari Womwe, Ohora de la Hope, I will Mundias Yahweh, I see me.
Thank you for that. In the interest of time, I thank Honorable Minister.
Abulundi Evasa Honorable Minister.
When he was Minister of State of
Finance,
I was still serving government. I used to meet him, but I would not introduce him myself
to him
because I was representing the interests of the people.
But I was saying that I was going to be able to get the
money. Even if I go to
Katanya kamu dah lewai, oh makanan.
But because of those interests that were represented,
no,
we didn't want favor from him.
So now that he has come to us, I have to give
myself
to him
at the ample time.
Thank you very much
for coming.
I feel
at home. And
I think
it's
been there.
Last time I saw Dr. Wille.
Before they finalize this, he is requesting his son, Dr. Wille, to come and all mourners, we are all sorry.
Let the whole of the event vanki, Moki, the number of men move 40 foot to Hatuna Mundo.
For because we are many, he is requesting to use the Western language. Just allow him.
Allow me to write on the protocol that has been articulated.
Moki, Achire, whom it ended at Chihufuni Rikiru.
And I will say two, three things.
Acho, whatever you will love that.
The first one is to pass a vote of thanks.
And a vote of thanks?
I am acting like I am giving a testimony
to
everything that has been said here about
Muzei
and Mami. Some say I want to add by saying thank you for being a good dad. You have done your best. But this is God in control. So
we
take it in good faith.
Thank you so much.
What I can tell the mourners is that you have played your role. There is no hospital. A good hospital. Where you have not taken money. It's not normal. It's not usual. But thank you so much. Now turning to the late.
Now,
you know, when I was getting up, my wife whispered to me. And let me just ask, may not be matched by any way that I know. Can you imagine?
She carried a bunch of Bogoya
from Ekubo,
from Ukubo,
and she brought my wife.
And brought it to the
at home in Kampala.
At her home, we are Dr. Wim.
So this is a testimony that she is a mother.
Oh, what would you receive to Abele Mama?
Now, my cousins.
Bana Bepe.
Most of us have been in this situation. I can confirm you are almost becoming orphans. But the good news is that I want to beg of you. This old man is fast aging, if you look at him. You see, his eyes are saying because lights are pointing at him. The truth is, you know, age is catching. Me and you, we are his insurance.
So
don't get tired of me. Many times I'm going to knock at you. When daddy goes to bed without food, I will look for you. When he falls sick, I will look for you. And he must enjoy his old age. Thomas is my name. I'm a child of this family. I'm a member of this church.
I also put on quite a number of hats. My archdeacon is here. I am the deputy head of Leyte for Samyabuga Central Deaconry, and I'm seeing quite a number of members of that committee and of that church here. I sincerely welcome all of you and appreciate the work you do for the church.
Dr. Aloke Saho Anjula, now all at Ubu Nanji Zabundi Wahola, Mukanisa, Mana was to see Jehovah and Demagi.
May Mami so rest in peace.
His
remaining was one thing only. To thank all of you. He's really thanking the side of the clergy, most of the
people.
Really appreciating
the honorable minister, who can look at
Today, thanking the Honorable Minister for making it all that way long to come to this
year.
And being able to bring us a break to see to it that we continue doing the Church of God. He would love to thank Amani, but because of time, I think he will be able to make it. But among them, he will recognize him so far for having made it.
Your love.
He thanked all of you for showing his love. Thank you very much. Why, where is the Baba Amuko Hussein? Before, could you have any words? He is 2 months old at the parish priest. But when he came here, he consulted asking about how our church would look like. And she gave him what he can
do.
The first advice was to do the finishing on the wheels.
I'm not sure how to do it.
don't be happy to see that they will end, they will go mad at the
four.
He wants to ask the waiter with a great mouth to raise up his hand and whatever good money you have to take it up.
Hallelujah. Amen. It has
finished this. Who is doing the minister in the same way?
Yes,
sir. Whoever has anything to support us, we will come to you. So, how are you ever? So, he's beginning with the children. So the two of them are going to support.
They
three have the family of the people who are going to be able to do it.
They have
a family of the people.
They have a family of the people.
These people have friends as
well.
If you know you have friends in the local community, you have people also to support. Who is getting the family from both homes to the city of the community?
Hallelujah.
He prays that may the Lord continue speaking as well as he continues supporting. After next time you come, he will show you come only you will get a change in church. As we are there, he was trying to welcome our father
in Christ.
And the shadow of the members to
him.
By introduction, he requested all the ladies that were here to wait before the mourners. He wants to live in this parish as the lady does.
Hallelujah.
We have visitors who have been able to make it here. We have that one. Yeah, from the college. We have a Reverend who introduced
himself.
He spoke to us.
Reverend Jessica Naume.
She is called by his name. He introduces his fellow priest.
Reverend Deacon Isaac Naloja.
That one.
We have Reverend Deacon Chaplain Edward. We have Mohammed Deacon.
We have
Reverend Deacon Sylvester Wandera.
Davani.
You have Reverend Deacon Benedict Olvega. Reverend Deacon Phil Pendumwe.
Are you?
Benedict Benjamin Sanya. And now, Reverend Jonah Barasa.
He wants to tell us what that mother has tried to do in her life. Most of the priests you see here, they have passed through her hands. And he refers to all the priests who are here who pass through her literally. Stand up.
Musude.
Hallelujah. Amen. Our honorable minister in the house, all friends who are here, welcome to be with us. As we celebrate the life of Mama Enid. Like you may have heard, my name is Joram Barasa Lande. I'm representing the colleagues who are standing here with me. I am a born of this parish. Buddha and the Church of Uganda. And this is my headquarter church. I have grown in the hands of Mama and Papa Odwori Mboko. They are the ones who have made us what we are now. So, we want to extend our sincere condolences. To Mzee and the family, we are really grieved with you. We want to pray to Almighty God to continue comforting you. We know God knows everything. Due to time, we cannot prolong this speech. But we want to appreciate everybody who has come to condone with us here. May the Almighty God be with you.
Before he hands over the microphone,
because the teacher is a teacher.
He wants to introduce his head teacher.
Mr. Mwai, please stand up for
Mr. Mwai. In a special way.
Mr. Mwai, Yaso Mesangela, I'm also his teacher by now.
He was his teacher and he taught him lessons. Now he's also preaching him.
Nise Reverend Deacon Ondo.
Those are his names and he's a parish priest here.
He's actually a curate of Sumbabu.
Actually, he's a curate of this parish. Before he hands over the microphone, he wants to request all of us who are with this booklet. Let's turn to page 9. We stand up and we sing.
Ndaba nendodi ya rungu waneza babaifa chidiko ni ayo mchabadiko ni mwenye usiko.
Then thereafter, he will take the opportunity to invite the Venerable Chidikon for this finished Chidikon at Samia Ugwe Central.
And then I need Venerable Reverend Stephen Soibo.
Those are his names.
I'm singing the poem.
Let's all stand up.
What a friend we have in Jesus'
name. Why is a friend we have in Jesus?
Page 8.
What a friend we have in Jesus, all the sins and griefs to bear. What a friend we have to carry.
Okay, Venerable, I'm sorry, I tried to translate for the sake of our colleagues from Kenya. We shall try to summarize in English.
Okay. Venerable Reverend Stephen Nsoigo,
those are his names.
Mukwano Gwange, my best half, ye devula. Kaba uvireko.
His friend, that is my mother.
Njagala kubetondera olw'okujja nga buyise ne tusanga nga service etandise.
He is sorry for having come in a bit late.
Olunaku nga bwe mulumanyi lwa Sunday.
As you know, today is a Sunday.
Tubadde n'obuweereza bwe tubadde tulina okusooka okumaliriza.
they had some assignments that they had to find
out.
And it was a bit far from here. He wants to thank the Lord who has enabled them finally. He is going to introduce like 2 to 3 people.
Waluda wano waliwo mkade wange, mkulu wange, Venerable Reverend Jared Okuku, Archdeacon Sam Yamuge South, waliye rungiri. Waliwo mkulu wayogede wano, njagala kumwa, achogede kuna hii njagala nange kumwa njula. Mchitie chenja ulo, simanyo wa Dr. Thomas Mbwire ya Chaliwo wa mfamile eno na yenga ye, assistant head of late mwachidiko nare ya fe ya Sami ya Mbugwe Central.
He takes the opportunity to introduce the assistant head of late for Sami ya Mbugwe Central, Dr. Wire Thomas.
Naise ne mkulu Stephen Kilo Nyegenye oyoye wa welfare mwachidiko nare ya fe.
He moved with the welfare master for Sami ya Mbugwe Central mwachidiko nare.
Mkulu Michael wanyama abadao na idoza IM atambude muko Michael wanyama opiema yes not member wa fe wa busi wa parish.
Yeah, though he has moved out, Dr. Wanyama Opiema is a synod member.
Njagalera okwanjula tatono ate mongeri yeye njaulo Tata Odwori Mboko, is it? Ndiyatu devolunji? Okay. Yes, sino dimemba kumuweleza muna fe. Jala kweba zoro buweleza makagano. Ono yes, sino dimemba wa fe. Owa parishene ye kubo. Kudayo sis, Tororo.
He introduces Odwori Mboko, sino dimemba kudisi.
Yono cho, basimo nebanyabo kwenda. Katonda yeva zivu yetu wakala kweba za katonda. Oluo buweleza wa family no. Obweyolekera mwebi ebyokungulu byemaze okukona kakatono n'abaawule mubalabye wano layini yaabwe nga bonna bayise mu mikono gya taata ne maama Enid.
Please beat the Lord for the good of this Mboko family for having enabled all we have had that they have been able to achieve in the new.
Njagala okwaniriza kulwe kanisa honorable minister. Thank you so very much for coming and for joining us in this time of grief.
On behalf of the church, Achidiko ni aluhu anirisa honarebu minsa, uwe waruhu icha, uhu lizala na.
Atenja wala kwebaza, oluo kutukua atira ko, actually, oluo kwa atira wa munafe, mumulimu kwa kuzimba ikaniseno katonda kuwa mchisa.
He also appreciates you for what you have given us in building the house of the Lord.
Nenda kuongere vigambo vitono.
He has a few words for us.
Na ye mwanzikirize. So kempite mkwano guangono. Mweneza munambi. Atu so yetu sise obubakabwe kubanga wali wani.
But before he requests that we allow him to invite his colleague to have a word before us.
Thanks very much. I'm off Kiri Deva, seven in the back of the call.
He's thanking the colleague, the
Venerable Chidikon. Sam, I'm going to say, bro. Deva, I'm going to be here. Oh, wow, I'm going to sing. I'm going to be here.
He thanks all of you, the mourners, for having been able to be here as witnesses. You have already heard his names, we may not repeat
them.
He has 3 points for Mr. Odwori and the mourners who are here. Odwori is a Mze and is a friend to him. He has worked with him several and he knows him.
Nende mama, maba linda, bose waba linda, wako wala kuna liki hamwicho mwebali.
The Chidikon thanks the natives of this area for staying with Mr. Odwori and the family in peace and harmony for this law.
Point number 2, Chidikon of Odwori.
Point number 2 goes to the children of Mr. Odwori. He requests you. This is the time now. More closer than it has been. Sudahambi. Oh, Hirangalusibe. Sudahambi. Dimuzei. Muno. Oh, Hirangalusibe. Now he has remained alone. The other person you could work with to plan is no more. So you have to make sure you are near him so that you comfort him to make sure that you plan for the good of the family. Then third point. Hello, Sabati Guma. You have been single standing, but now he requests you to have a double stand. Because you are now the father and you are now the mother. There are things that mama could solve without even your knowledge. Now they will have to directly come to you. So you have to get a double stand. May the Lord affirm you. May the Lord affirm the family and all the mourners who are here.
Chapter 4, verse 10.
Abeboni achine olunyilwe humi. It says the mom has been relieved of the earthly work just as the Lord relieved of it. So we should not grieve much, but we should only give thanks to the Lord. May peace be with you and with the Lord be with you.
Sabatikon tumwongere ngalo.
Achidikon hamuka amri. Handi humonge.
Venerable, thank you so much for that counsel.
To
the bereaved family.
Ladies
and gentlemen,
let me share with you one word. One time it happened to me.
And
he requests us to follow it so that we get the meaning. One day he went to a market to buy fish. He bought it and he took it home.
To my surprise,
to his surprise, his friend told him that the fish you bought is dead. And he said, all the fish you buy, we normally get them when they are. Because the living fish has to stay in the water.
Immediately
caught from the waters, they all die. That's how Archdeacon used to know.
Naye nagenda okwetegereza yaguma n'akifumba naye nagenda okwetegereza nga ddala kyali kifu.
But he finally, when he was coming to visit it, he realized.
So, charity food, the Mirundi,
it had died twice. When they fished it from the waters and they brought it up, it died. Because it
laid
without being cooked again, it died.
Mobyenyanja byonabye tusanga ku bidala.
All the fish we get on the stores around, they are all dead because they were removed from the water. Because of the preparations and the care, others are dead when they are still a bit fresh. When they are fresh. when they are still alive.
Ebimu olwenda bilira biba bifu atenga byafa no mulundi ogwokubi.
Others, because of care the preparations, they are really dead and they're dead.
Njagala okiggyemu amakulu akawungenzika olwaleero.
Achidikon wants us to get the remaining from that thing this evening.
Era naba bitunda atunde byenyanja bengamba.
And for those who sell the fish.
Era chemanyi na wanu mulukungana luno mulimu abatunde byenyanja.
And he sure among others they are fishmongers.
Bogenda kumudala gwe nolonde chenyanja.
When you go to his store and you pick a fish, when he knows you and your friend and your real friend, when you pick one for him, he knows. He might advise you, have you
had a
then you respond yes. Then he will advise you to leave it and pick it. But he's selling all of them. When you buy on someone who doesn't know you
and you,
when you pick what he knows that it is really a dead fish, he will not advise you. He will just, I'm relieved of this one. His message this evening, he says,
oh
man, all the dead fish, they are all dead because they were removed from their living
room.
But among them, there are those that are dead but they are still alive. And there are those that really died and indeed died. Let's open John chapter 11.
Verse 25.
John chapter
11,
verse 12.
The gospel according to St. John chapter 11, verse 25. Only and only.
Whoever is there is free to read. Mukama, echo achimpe ranjitwala. Amen. Ati nandi olinde echo.
Yesu namugamba nti nze kuzukira n'obulamu akiriza nze nawankwadde nga afudde aliba mulamu.
Yongerako katono
olwabiri mu mukaaga. Na buli muntu mulamu akiriza nze talifa emirembe n'emirembe.
Okiwulidde
ekyo?
Bozo yakuliranye nti ekyo okiwulidde?
Have you heard it? Jesus told you.
Mukama waffe Yesu n'agamba,
our Lord Jesus said,
nti akkiriza nze,
whoever believes in him,
newankubadde ng'afudde,
my child is dead,
aliba mulamu,
will be alive.
Awe wali message yagamba.
That is where his message is this evening. When we are living this earthly world, we all die. We are all to die. Yesterday he was sharing with the family of the Mboko. He shared with them an easy word that in this world everything has gotten it. That is Exodus chapter
3.
There is a time for being born, and there is a time for dying. That one is not negotiable. That's the message that there was time when Mama was born. But and in all circumstances, there had to be and raised a situation that we have to die. The difference is timing. And maybe the place. And the type
of kind of abalala Mumayuba gawa abalala bafuira mu bitanda abalala bafuira mu makubo nga batambula abadde atambula ne yekona katonagwa taddamu and so on and so forth.
So those are the kind of steps
of death.
The people die,
wax
death, others die,
natural
death, others. This evening, ladies and gentlemen,
message gamba.
The message says,
Mukama Yesu Kristo yagamba.
Jesus Christ says,
nti amukiriza
whoever believes in
ne wakubadde nga afudde nga mama ono bwe yafudde aliba mulamu
will be alive
njagala kubategeeza nti okusinziira ku bujulirwa bonna 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 bonna
according to all the testimonies we have had
mama Enid ku maaso gaffe yafudde
Mama Enid, or to our eyes, she is dead.
Na yemu maso gaka tonda, Mama Enid mbulango.
But before the Lord, she is still living.
Kala abata kubie ngalo, muyambe kala kubie ngalo, chomo chikubile kubo. Kumanga basawo nebanyamu. Mama Enid, maso gaka tonda, mbulango.
Before the Lord, Mama Enid is alive.
Erono wakubanga tu kiliza, fara kiliza, there is life after death.
For we are believers and we have faith that there is life after death.
Fetuli no mukakafu.
We are confident.
Ntina fesawa ya fengu yelituoka.
That when our time comes as well.
Mochisele choru fanyoma.
At the end time.
Amazima waga katonda mukuru.
Before the Lord.
Tuge na kusika nani mama ini diyo no. Kamulamu. Na fenga tulivalamu. Tudemu tunyumye na ye, tuchatinge, tusanyuke, tuwe mazano kukulumiza katona.
We shall meet with mama in it when she's alive, when we are alive and we shall...
Echikambo chenjaga lo kusebi ayo.
The final word he has for us.
Nga mazano kubajukize subi elio.
After reminding us of that faith.
Mawla ya wandi ikana gamba, tukwe tunakuwala, tulemengo kunakuwalina dala, netukwela mudala, nga batalina subi.
For what I said, when we are grieving, we should not grieve forever as people who don't have faith.
Suvi. Nabye suvi.
Suvi.
Kale hope.
Hope.
Aha. Nolecho basemo nebanyamu.
Then I followed that yet to be.
Njagala kubaza mumanyi.
He wants to build the confidence.
Njagala kubaza mumanyi. Tiolwalero mama agenze.
Today mama is gone.
Nae mama. Agenze wa mukama we wa katonda we
but he has gone to meet her Lord.
Ate katonda we abadde amwagala nnyo okusinga naffe.
And the Lord has been in love with her more than we.
Twebaze katonda lwe kya mutwaziseeko.
We should thank the Lord for the time.
Kati naye atuse okumweta akadamutwale wo.
For the Lord has invited her and has taken her.
We wow. Era tugenda kumusangayo mu bulamu obwokubiri demu tusanyuke naye.
We shall meet her next time and we shall
regain. Eyo Yesu yaffe nga abakkiriza.
That is the hope we should have.
N'olwekyo tunakuwale naye nga tulina essuubi eryo. Nti maama olw'okukkiriza akyali mulamu mu maaso ga Katonda we yagenza awererezeeko Katonda we mu ggulu.
So we should grieve with hope knowing that mama has gone to meet her Lord in the heaven.
Era basebo ne banyabo.
Therefore ladies and gentlemen.
Kama afe Yesu yali ava mu nsi muno.
When the Lord was leaving us.
Yatugamba nti gye ŋŋenda.
He told us that where he's going.
Ngenda kubatekera tekere ebifo.
He's going to prepare for us.
Era ndikomawo.
And he will come back.
Nemba tuwala.
And he will take us
there. Nze gye ŋŋenda.
For where he's going.
Namwe mubeere.
We shall stay there as well.
Yakomyewo ne yeenonera mama in it.
He came and picked mama in it.
Ate yamukimye omulundi ogwo.
And he took
her. Tagenda kuddamu kumunona lwakubiri.
He may not come back to pick her.
Baanaddamu okunona.
When he comes back to pick another.
Yes. Now we are
will come either for him or whoever is listening.
Therefore,
as we move on this
afternoon,
let's be careful. Let's get prepared. Let's serve well knowing. Well knowing that today, tomorrow, and the other day, we have to follow where Mama Enid has gone. Lastly, David said,
gafiridwa umwana we
when David lost him
nagamba nti nze nsigadde okugenda yeja yagenze
David said is the one remaining to follow where the baby had gone the
child yeye tachako myeo jendi
but he will not come back
mama ona tachako myeo jetuli
she's no more coming back to us
fefe nawe tali abala fetu sigalidwa okugenda yeja yagenze
for all of us who are alive here we are the ones awaiting to follow her
njagala okubaagaliza okweteekateeka okulungi.
He wishes us good preparations.
Era okuteekateeka n'okweteekateeka.
Good preparations and getting ready for us.
Okuteekateeka okuwerekera n'okutereka omubiri gwa maama.
We prepare to the send off of the mom.
Tumuterekeyo.
knowing that we are the next. As our time is awaiting, let's get prepared. May the Lord be with us.
Oli mulungi kubanga oyogere naffe mu bigambo byo ebyawandiikibwa bigambo biba bitusamu essuubi kabaka kereza nga mwennyini gw'okimye maama famire ye esigaddewo taata asigaddewo abaana abazzukulu ab'enganda n'emikwano gyonna mukama basigadde mabega mukama tusaba omwoyo gw'omutukuvu kaka programu esigadde mukama tutikwasa mikono gyo obere kabaka omusaale ogaidinge buli kino mukama omukolo gwa maama mukama gubere mukolo nga mulungi okwate ku kiro ekyenkuba tumanyi nti enkuba tujagala naye mukama tukusabye ng'abantu mukama tekwata ku kiro ekyenkuba omukolo gwa maama gutambule bulungi gwe kunaaba gwede mukama okole nga bwennyini bw'oyagala byonna tubisabye n'okukkiriza muli nnya erya Katonda Kitaffe ne Katonda Omwana ne Katonda Omwoyo Mutukuvu. Halleluya! Kale twagala kati okuwaayo kubanga maama abadde mulungi, taata abadde mulungi era mikwano sibona muze olwaleero. Twagala okwebaza Katonda waggulu obulamu bwa maama ne famire. We are now going to offer to the Lord for the life of mama. Halleluya! Plus, I need your guidance, please. Come over.
Tomorrow.
Meanwhile, if you for Joanna, I'm consulting with the A+. Let us offer
Jerusalem. Asa ese fue la semana somos la fue basaba babulo el nuevo ya vino bana wa hatu sabu shamana no buke o we do so la kwa mama ne memo chama le baba musu sino kira bu shamana ranga ya sanga musa wa chai baba mu kabiri ranga o mu kisa ku ko baba sa ari wo ifa kama baba ko le ke bana ba wana sai memo chama chiba wale chenja wo baba ngi le ngi hali mlimo eto na sai abana wali batula batule ngi nawe hali be ngira be ngire ngi nawe Dios Padre, salamu en Italia, Jesu Cristo, como en el mío que fue.
Amén.
Amén. Finally, la halo malo mani en lewa A+, plus, ya hambo en la que fue a malo viejo lo mozo. Kali kuhamdo nge mwili mwili kongene uko kuta evi mwili kumama. Nenu umana kuta evi mwili, I've been corrected. The family has requested that body viewing will be done at home. Okay? Uko yes. Eunja mwili kwa mama, mwili unjira ina?
Yes.
Mwili 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 Uganda?
Yes.
Mkama bambi mwili sabe mwili Benjamin. Nikyo sabi evi mwili vino? Baba.
We are going to be able to do it.
But we will be able to do this.
So in the interest of time, ladies and gentlemen, we shall do it like this. We shall begin with the mother's union. We shall begin with the mother's union. Thereafter, the husband, the late, the children, the grandchildren, other siblings, the in-laws, the married college, the Kubotek of Uganda. A simple interlude and a minor one to begin with the mother's union.
I want to tell you something.
agenda mukuru atune mukwano kwanyu katonda kitambwa eza byona nanva okomawo okusanusanga abantu zingiriza omwoyo mutukuvu nekanisa yaffe y'abantu bonna erebona wona n'okusekimu kw'abatukuvu n'okusonyiwei n'okusukira kw'abafu wabula butala kwawo amina.
I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I will be able to get the money. To study what children of Christian Rokovas of War Vitua, of which Apolinia, Elias Christo, or come off. I
mean,
I said, you are with Sir, I'm going to get up.
Thank you.
Thank you.